Hi students, good evening to one and all. Now welcome back our favorite video channel Sri Ganit Vijnan Sarvasvam. Now here we have to discuss JEE Mains February session 2021 chapter wise solutions. In previous class, in the topic 3D geometry, 6 sums already discussed. Now the remaining problems will be discussed here. So in that one, the next problem. So here, the equation of the line through the point 012 and perpendicular to the line x minus 1 by 2 equal to y plus 1 by 3 equal to z minus 1 by minus 2 is. Here to find equation of line which is in symmetric form. So we have to observe the given options, 4 options. Here these options, these are equation of lines which are in symmetric form. So in the problem also, the given line is in symmetric form. So here to find one of the equation of the line that is in symmetric form, which is passing through the point 0, 1, 2 and perpendicular to the line x minus 1 by 2 equal to y plus 1 by 3 equal to z minus 1 by minus 2. Now here we go to options. This is one type of solution. We go to the options. This is clearly perpendicular to given options. Now here we have to observe the sum of the product of drs. Sum of the product of drs in the given line and given options that equals to 0. That line is clearly perpendicular to the given line. So this is one type of method. Similarly, suppose options are not given. Options are not given. Directly we have to solve this problem. So first of all I will explain options. So this is method 1. So in that one, by verification method, here first option 3, 4, 3 is there. So first one, here 2, 3 minus 3 is there. Clearly we observe the point is 0, 1, 2. So here we have to observe x minus 0, y minus 1, z minus 2. In 4 options, numerator values x, y minus 1, z minus 2 are all equal. Now here only we have to observe drs. Here we take product of 2 into 3 by verification method, sum of product of drs equal to 0. This is our condition. Now here 2 into 3 plus 3 into 4 plus minus 2 into 3. So in that we observe 2, 3 is a 6 plus 12 minus 6. So here 6, 6 cancel, that is 12 only, which is clearly not equals to 0. So here first option is wrong one. Clearly here that sum of the product of drs equal to 0, that is the right. Now here sum of the product of drs is not equal to 0. Similarly, we check the second option also. 2 into 3 plus 3 into minus 4 plus minus 2 into 3. Now here 6, this is minus 12, this is minus 6. So 6, 6 cancel, here minus 12 is there, this is also not equal to 0. Similarly, third one, 2 into 3 plus 3 into 4 plus minus 2 into minus 3. Here, minus 2 and minus 3 is there. So here, this is 6. So this is 12. So this is also 6. So total value is 12 plus 12, 24. This is also not equal to 0. Similarly, the fourth option. Fourth option, 2 into minus 3 plus 3 into 4 plus minus 2 into 3. So clearly we observe, this is minus 6, this is plus 12, this is also minus 6. So 12 minus 12, this is clearly equals to 0. Now here, the fourth option. So this line is clearly perpendicular to the given line. So here, fourth option is the right answer. So this is method 1. Here options are already given. Now we verify by verification method. Here we take sum of the product of DRC equals to 0. Now, in the given options, which option is satisfied this one, then that option is called our answer. So, this is one method. Similarly, the second method. Now, in the given problem, the given line is x minus 1 by 2 equal to y plus 1 by 3 equal to z minus 1 by minus 2. Now here, let it be taken as some constant k. Here we write the point, any point on the line, x, y, z equals to, here 2k plus 1, similarly 3k minus 1, so here this is minus 2k plus 1. So which is any point on the line? Which is any point on the line. Now here we have to take one point is there. Our required line is passing through 0, 1. Now given point equals to 0, 1. Let me take as some, this is some P, this is some Q. Now here our required line passing through this point, also here also we have to observe our required line is perpendicular to that one. So this is some Q point, this is some P point, this is some Q point, this is given point, this is the any point on the line. So this is P. Now this is one of the line. Now in the line, any point on the line can be denoted as Q. Now here we have to observe this is one line. Now we have to find this line. Here to find this line. Now first of all we have to take drs of the required line. Drs of required line equals to, here we take 2k plus 1 minus 0, that means 2k plus 1. Similarly 3k minus 1 minus 1, 3k minus 2, minus 2k plus 1 minus 2, minus 2k minus 1. So this is the drs of required line. So clearly our required line is perpendicular to given line. Now given line drs of 2, 3 minus 2. So here drs of given line, drs of given line equals to, here drs of 2, 3 minus 2. 2, 3 minus 2. Here we take same condition, sum of the product of drs equals 0. Now here we observe 2k plus 1 into 2. 2 into 2k plus 1. Similarly, plus 3 into 3k minus 2. Minus 2 into minus 2k minus 1, which is clearly equal to 0. Now it can be simplifying, we get k value. So 2 to the 4k. This is 4k, this is 9k. 13k. 13k plus 4k. 17k. The constants 2, 1, 2, 3 into minus 2, minus 6, minus 6 plus 2, minus 4, this is plus 2. So here this is plus 2, this is also plus 2. 2 plus 2, 4, 4 minus 6, minus 2. 4 minus 6, minus 2. Now we take in right side. So clearly we observe k value is 2 by 17. K value is 2 by 17. So in the drs of the required line are 2k plus 1, 3k minus 2, minus 2k minus 1. Already found k value. Now we substitute that value in that one. Now here drs equals to 2k plus 1. So 2 into 2 by 17 plus 1. 3k minus 2. 3 into 2 by 17 plus minus 2. Similarly, minus 2k minus 1. Minus 2 into 2 by 17 minus 1. So these are drs of required line. Now here clearly we observe 17, 1 is 17 plus 4, 2, 2 is 4. 17 plus 4 means 21 by 17. Similarly in that, minus 34 plus 6, minus 28 by 17. In that, minus 17 minus 4, minus 21 by 17. Now here, it can be simplifying, we get the value. Multiply with 17 and divide with 3. So this is 3, this is minus 4, this is minus 3. So 3 minus 4, minus 3. Now here, multiply with minus also, then we take 3, 4, sorry, minus 3. Multiply with minus, minus 3, 4, 3. So here the DRs of the required line are minus 3, 4, 3. Already the point is 0, 1, 2. So in our options, 0, 1, 2 is there. Now these are not, does not change. Here we have to observe DRs of the required line are minus 3, 4, 3. In 4 options, minus 3, 4, 3 contains 4th option. So 4th option is the right answer. So therefore, 4th option is correct answer. So in that, first we verify verification method to solve the question, and also here options are does not given, then we get directly we have to use this type of solution. So this is the solution for this problem. Now the next problem. Here a line L passing through the origin and perpendicular to the lines L1 equals to R bar equal to 3 plus T into I cap plus minus 1 plus 2T into J cap plus 4 plus 2T into K cap. And the line L2 equal R bar equal to 3 plus 2S into I cap plus 3 plus 2S into J cap plus 2 plus S into K cap. If the coordinates of the point in the first octant, if the coordinates of the point in the first octant on the line L2 at a distance of root 17 units from the point of intersection of the lines L and L1 are ABC, then here to find 18 into A plus B plus C value. So first in the given problem, one line L is there. This line L is always passing through origin. This is one point. And second condition, this line L is clearly perpendicular to both two lines that are given in vector form, that are L1 and L2. Here, the next one, the coordinates of the point in the first octant, in the first octant, the coordinates of the point on the line L2, on the line second line L2, at a distance of root 17 from the point of intersection of L and L1. Here to find the distance between two points. Now one point is in the first octant on the line L2 and the second point is point of intersection of L and L1. Point of intersection of L and L1. The point of intersection of L and L1 are ABC. Here the point is ABC. Now given the distance is root 17. One point is on L2. Second point is point of intersection of L and L1. Now in the solution, first we have to note the given lines L1 equals to, here we write 3i cap minus j cap plus 4k cap, this is r bar equals to plus t into I cap plus 2j cap plus 2k cap. Similarly, second line L2 equals to R bar equals to, in that we write 3i plus 3j plus 2k. Plus S into, here we take common S, 2i plus 2j plus K cap. So clearly these lines are, L1 is passing through this one and parallel to this vector. So L2, similarly L2 also passing through this point and parallel to this vector. Now which are in two forms, A bar plus some T into B bar. This is the vector equation of the line. Now here, first we find normal vector of the line L, which is perpendicular to both L1 and L2. To find normal vector. Normal vector is A bar cross B bar. Here we take these two vectors, parallel vectors. Now determinant of I cap, I bar j bar, k bar. Here 1 to 2, here 2 to 1. Now in that 2 1 j 2, minus 4. 2 minus 4 means minus 2. I bar 1 minus 4, minus 3, j bar. Here 2 minus 2, sorry, 2 minus 4, minus 2, k bar. So this is the normal vector of the line L, which is clearly perpendicular to the given lines L1 and L2. So first to find the normal vector. Here, in the line L2, since the point on L2 is 3 plus 2s, 3 plus 2s, 2 plus s. So this is the point on L2. And also, here the line L passing through the origin. Since L is passing through origin 0, 0, 0. And having drs, now already find normal vector. The drs of normal vector minus 2, minus 3, minus 2. Now these are the drs of the line L also. Therefore, drs of line L equals to, already found the normal vector. The coefficients of I, j, k are minus 2, minus 3, minus 2. So, this is the drs of the line L equals to minus 2, minus 3, minus 2, which is passing through 0, 0, 0. Now, here to find the line L, which is in symmetric form. Therefore, line L equals to, here we take the formula, x minus x1 by A equals y minus y1 by B equals z minus z1 by C. So this is A, B, C. Now this is x1, y1, z1. The symmetric form of L is x minus x1. So x minus 0 by minus 2, that equals to y minus 0 by minus 3 equals z minus 0 by minus 2. Now clearly that equals to x by 2 equal to y by 3 equal to z by 2. So this is the equation of line L. Now clearly we observe, we take some k, any point on the line L, any point on the line L equals to, now we take some lambda, 2 lambda, 3 lambda, 2 lambda, 2 lambda, 3 lambda, 2 lambda. This is any point on the line L. Here we take some that equals to constant lambda. So here we have to observe, in that one, j coefficient, 1 1 j 1 minus 4, that is minus 3. Now here minus already there, so this is plus 3. So plus 3j. Now here also this is plus 3. So this is, here multiply with minus, this is plus 3, that means this is minus. So minus 3 lambda. So 2 lambda, minus 3 lambda, 2 lambda. Now any point on the line L equals 2 lambda, minus 3 lambda, 2 lambda. Now here the line L can be converted into vector form. So here to find vector form of line, line L equals to, here this is O bar plus some lambda into 2i cap minus 3j cap plus 2k cap. Similarly, here to find point of intersection of L and L1. Now vector form of L1 already there. Here already written L1. 3i cap minus j cap plus 4k cap plus p into I cap plus 2j cap plus 2k cap. Now here to find point of intersection of these two. Now here clearly we have to observe. Now equating these two. So here we write 0 bar plus 2 lambda I cap minus 3 lambda j cap plus 2 lambda k cap. Here also we write that equals to
3 plus t into I cap plus minus 1 plus 2t into k j cap plus 4 plus 2t into k cap. Now equating the coefficients of I, j, k, comparing coefficients of I, j, k, we get 3, here we write 3 plus t equal to 2 lambda. Similarly, minus 1 plus 2t equal to minus 3 lambda. 4 plus 2t equals to 2 lambda. Now, in the clearly we observe, the value of 2 lambda is 3 plus t and 4 plus 2t. Now, equating these two, 3 plus t equal to 4 plus 2t. From this one, 2t minus t, t equals to 3 minus 1 is minus 1. T value is minus 1. Similarly, using any condition, 2 lambda equals to 3 plus t, that means 3 minus 1 equal to 2. Now here, the lambda value is 2 by 2 means 1. So t equal to minus 1, lambda equal to 1. Now here, we substitute either t or lambda in L and L1, then we get the point, any point on the line also. So here, first we know this solution, and after that, we continue the same problem. Now here, to find point of intersection of L and L1, point of intersection of L and L1 equals to, here we substitute lambda value in that one, directly we write 2 lambda, 2 into 1, minus 3 lambda, minus 3 into 1, 2 lambda, 2 into 1, that is 2 minus 3, 2, 2 minus 3, 2. So, this is the point of intersection of L and L1. Similarly, here, for any point on the line L2, any point on the line L2 is, we know that any point on the line L2 is 3 plus 2s, 3 plus 2s and 2 plus s. So this is the any point on the line L2. Now here we observe point of intersection of L and L1 is 2 minus 3, 2, and any point on the line L2 is 3 plus 2s, 3 plus 2s, 2 plus s. Now we are given distance between these two points. Since distance between the above points already given, that is root 17. Now which implies, here we write square root of 3 plus 2s minus 2 whole square plus 3 plus 2s plus 3 whole square plus 2 plus s minus 2 whole square, that is root 17, already given the distance is. Now squaring on both sides, we write 5, this is 5 plus 2s, sorry, 3 minus 2, 1, 1 plus 2s whole square, this is 6 plus 2s whole square. This is only s square, 2 to cancel, s square equal to 17. Here squaring on both sides, square root will be cancelled. Now expanding, 1 plus 4s square plus 4s, 36 plus 4s square plus 2, 6, 12, 12, 2, 24s plus s square equal to 17. Now here, this is 9s square plus 4s 24s, 28s. Similarly, this is 1 plus 37, 36, 37 minus 17. So, 37 minus 17, 20 equal to 0. So, in that, so this is 20 into 9.
180s square. Here 180s means 18 into 10. 18s to 10s. Now we take 9s square plus 18s plus 10s plus 20 equals 0. Here we take common 9s. Then we write s plus 2. Here we take common 10. S plus 2 equal to 0. From this one we write s plus 2 into 9s plus 10 equal to 0. From this one s equal to minus 2 or s equal to minus 10 by 9. S equal to minus 2 or s equals minus 10 by 9. Here we observe to find point on L2. Already known 3 plus 2s, 3 plus 2s, 2 plus s. We substitute the values. First we take s equal to minus 2. If s equal to minus 2, point on L2. The point on L2 equals to 3 plus 2s. So 3 plus 2 into minus 2, comma 3 plus 2s. 3 plus 2 into minus 2. Next one 2 pluses. 2 minus 2. So that is 3 minus 4, minus 1, 3 minus 4, minus 1, 0. So minus 1, minus 1, 0. Now here to find in given problem, the value is B plus C. Clearly which is equating to ABC. Here to find 18 into A plus B plus C. Here 18 into minus 1, plus 0. So minus 2, minus 2 into 18, minus 36. Which is negative. Now this is numerical integer type question. Now the value getting positive 1. So here we take s equal to minus 2. The value is minus 36, which is false in numerical integer type questions. Suppose this question in multiple choice. So here the value is already correct. Always right answer. Because of 18 into a plus b plus c is minus 36. But this question in integer type questions. This question is integer type question. Now we take positive only. So here the next value s equals minus 10 by 9. Then the point on L2 equals to 3 plus 2 into minus 10 by 9, comma 3 plus 2 into minus 10 by 9. So this is minus 2. So here we write 2 pluses. 2 minus 10 by 9. Here we write 9 3 is 27. 27 minus 20. 7 by 9. 9 3 is 27. 27 minus 20. 7 by 9. This is 18 minus 10. 8 by 9. So in that A, B, C are always positive. Therefore 18 into A plus B plus C equal to 18 into 7 by 9 plus 7 by 9 plus 8 by 9. Total value 18 into 7, 7, 14 plus 8, 22. 22 by 9. So 9 1 jar, 9 2 jar. So that value is 44. So this is our final value, 18 into A plus B plus C. Here we observe, first to find point of intersection of L and L1 using the conditions L1 line in vector form, L line in vector form. Now we equating these two lines and find out the value of T and lambda. Here the relation between T and lambda, these equations. Now here to find T and lambda and substitute lambda value in point of intersection of L and L1. That is 2 lambda minus 3 lambda, 2 lambda. That value is 2 minus 3, 2. So this is the point of intersection of L and L1. And any point on the line L2 is 3 plus 2s, 3 plus 2s, 2 plus s. Now using distance between these two points, already given root 17. And simplifying, after that we get the value s equals to, two values are there, minus 2 and minus 10 by 9. Now using s equal to minus 2 to find the value. And here we observe s equals to minus 2, the value of 18 into a plus b plus c value is always negative. So this is not equal. This is wrong answer. in integer type questions. Now only we take s equal minus 10 by 9 and substitute the value in that point L2, and we get the value is 7 by 9, 8 by 9. So clearly, which is equating to ABC. So A value 7 by 9, B value 7 by 9, C value 8 by 9. Using the relation 18 into A plus B plus C, and find out the total value is 44, which is always positive. This is the complete solution. Now the next problem. Here the given 4 points 1, 5, 35, 7, 5, 5, 1, lambda 7, 2, lambda 1, 2 are coplanar. Then the sum of all possible values of lambda. Now first two, this is direct question. Now here the given 4 points are coplanar points. Any points lie on the same plane, then the type of points are called coplanar points. Now first we take, let O be the origin. And A equals to 1, 5, 35. B equals to 7, 5, 5. C equals to 1, lambda 7. D equals to 2, lambda 1, 2. Here to find position vectors of the given 4 points A, B, C, D. So here we take AB. AB means OB minus OA. OB value 7, 5, 5 minus 1, 5, 35. That value equals to 7 minus 1, 6, 5 minus 5, 0, 5 minus 35, minus 30. Similarly, AC value OC minus OA equals to OC value, position vector of C is 1, lambda 7 minus OA 1, 5, 35. That is 1 minus 1, 0, lambda minus 5, 7 minus 35, 28. So minus 28. Similarly, AD. AD equals to OD minus OA. So OD value, D point 2, lambda 1, 2, minus 1, 5, 35. Here we write 2 lambda minus 1, 1 minus 5 minus 4, 2 minus 35 minus 33. So here the given 4 points are coplanar. Since given points are coplanar, then box of AB, AC, AD equals to 0. Now we take determinant of 6, 0, minus 30, then here 0, lambda minus 5, minus 28, next one, 2, lambda minus 1, minus 4, minus 33, now equating to 0. Now here to find this determinant, 6 into lambda into minus 33, minus 33 lambda, plus 5, 3 is 15, 5, 3 is 15 plus 1, 165. So, minus 0 into this one, total 0, minus 30 into 0 into minus 4, 0. Next, this one is minus lambda minus 5 into 2 lambda minus 1 equal to 0. Now, clearly, this value is 18 plus 1, 9, 198 lambda. Here this value is 6, 5 jar, 30, 6, 6 jar, 36 plus 3, 39, 6, 1 jar, 6 plus 3, 990. Now here, multiply with minus 4 also, here we take minus 4, 8 jar, 32, 4, 2 jar, 8 plus 3, 1, 11. So minus 112. So in that, this is, so here we observe in that this is 53 into 6. 6 3 is 18, 6 5 is 30, 31, 318. This is 318, this is 150, 468. So this is 468. Now clearly we have to observe, this is the quadratic. This is the 468. Now clearly we have to observe, this is the quadratic equation in lambdas. So here to find sum of the all possible values. So sum of here, this equation contains two roots. Because of the power is 2, now it contains two roots. That means the values of lambda equals to 2. Now here we take sum of all possible values. Here let me take an alpha 1 plus alpha 2. Sum of the all possible values means sum of the roots. Alpha 1 plus alpha 2 equals to the formula is minus b by a. So 528 by 60. Now it can be simplifying. Six ten जा 60, six eight जा 48, 52 minus 48, 4, 6 eight जा 48, so 88 by 10, 88 by 10 means 44 by 5, so 44 by 5 is our final answer, which is in option 3. So this is the sum of all possible values of lambda. Therefore, sum of all possible values of lambda is 44 by 5. This is the final answer.